The main difference between the Panther and the Panther Electric is in the form of the drive and the drivetrain. While the Panther 6x6 is powered by a powerful diesel engine for propulsion and pumping, the Panther 6x6 Electric is powered by electric motors. The design and the lighting concept of the Panther Electric has been further refined compared to the current Panther series. We combine the actual strength of the current Panther generation with the advantages of the electromobility. The cab, extinguishing system, operating concept and superstructure are essentially the same. The Panther Electric is a near-series concept that is in a transition to series development. The electric drive platform will be made available to several Panther models and rolled out successively. The first truck will be the Panther 6x6, which will be launched in the course of 2024. The Panther Electric is designed as an all-electric off-truck and therefore creates a locally emission-free vehicle and also a healthier workplace. The massive noise reduction supports the emergency crew, especially in stressful situations. A tailored Rosenbauer e-drive platform, for example, enables a customized battery capacity and supports us in responding in a target manner to the specialty requirements of an ARFF vehicle. With the integrated range extender, there is a fallback level on board that supplies the vehicle with additional energy during extended journeys or training using a diesel engine. In purely electric operation, there are no restrictions on either driving or extinguishing performance in terms of pumping and throwing distances. In pure electric operation, there are no restrictions on either driving or extinguishing performance in terms of pumping and throwing distances. The new lighting concept, consisting of scene lighting from high-performance LED stripes and groundbreaking airfield searchlights, provides support during the approach as well as the work at the scene. The Panther Electric can be charged with both direct and alternating current and has a maximum charging capacity of 250 to 300 kilowatt. This allows the vehicle to be charged for emergency attack in approximately 25 minutes.